It's Christmas time. I'm the Vintage Collector, and these are my short Advent time stories. Of course, the reason why Microsoft implemented product activation is obvious. However, since the demise of Windows XP in 2014, it's no longer possible to activate it. It's worth nothing that a valid license key bound to the given machine and thus legit proof of license is available. This really is an issue for retro computing enthusiasts seeking to activate their legally owned product. Back in the days, cracking XP activation it was, but nowadays there's a project on GitHub called UMSKit. And this allows you to activate these old products. Now, as I was sitting in my workshop, I had only access to my MacBook at the time, so I went to download the last macOS build of UMSKit. But what a downer when it threw this error at me about a missing library file. Well, nothing easier than that, I'll just compile it myself. Of course, you'll need some prerequisites like Xcode, Make and CMake, as well as GCC installed. Mac ports or Brew can help you with that. I then simply went by cloning the repository, then running CMake and Make. And after a few minutes, I ended up with a working copy of UMSKit. Back to my Windows laptop, I ran c:\\windows\system32\oobe\msoobe\a for the activation. When asked, choose phone activation, which will give you this long number sequence, the installation ID. You'll have to pass this one as an argument to UMSKit in order to create the activation ID. Once that's done, simply type in the numbers to get your Windows XP activated. What do you think about it? Let me know in the comments below. I'm the Vintage Collector, and this was my short Advent time story for today. Thanks for watching, and see you again tomorrow.